Previously in teen horror films.
Hello, and welcome to Movie Phone. If you know the name of the movie you'd like to see, press 1. To choose from a list of current overpriced blood splatter blockbusters, press 2. For chick flicks with a gay best friend, press 3. For big studio bombs, press 4. For politically correct buddy movies, press 5.
Dad?
Hello, Cindy.
This isn't Cindy. I think you have the wrong number.
Wait a minute. What number did I dial?
Who is this?
The killer.
Is that yours or mine?
Ignore it. I have voicemail. Do you like movies?
Yeah, sure. I rented some tonight.
What kind of movies?
Oh, the usual. Vaseline Alley, two guys, a girl, and a horse. A big black...
I get it. Anyway, do you like scary movies?
Oh, you mean like Spike Lee movies?
Look, lay off the Spikester. He's keeping it real. Let's play a game. Do you like games?
I guess.
All right, a train leaves Chicago doing 60 miles an hour.
Math? How am I supposed to know that? I'm a beautiful, popular, rich kid with a promising future in a lightweight sorority at a state college. I don't need to know that stuff. I'm gonna get married.
Shut up, you nitwit. Do you think this stalking thing is easy? Boom!
Are you in my pool? Whatever.
Go ahead.
Thanks. Now, where were we?
Now look, geek.
No, you look. If you don't get this next question right, you're dead meat. Who's buried in Grant's tomb?
Hugh Grant.
I'm afraid not, genius.
It was Amy Grant, wasn't it? I was gonna say that.
It doesn't matter. You didn't answer in the form of a question.
Hey, you're not Marilyn Mellons. Nothing. What are you doing? Oh, my God. What did she say? She's such a bitch. Look, I gotta go. I'll call you back.